What's up, guys? Crazy Evan coming to you from Myachi HQ. It's Tuesday, it's August 23rd, and it's time for your trick of the day. Now, normally we get harder and harder as the week goes, but you kind of have to start a week that's all about flying fish variations with the flying fish. So I've got a slightly easier trick for you today. This one's called the flying guppy. It's essentially the same principle of hitting a muscle to cause a shock in another spot in the muscle, except for instead of on the leg, we do this one on the mantis. So you just get it in the mantis, a little bit further back on your elbow. It's got to be on the muscle rather than on the bone. Give it a little pop on the side there, and the Myachi jumps right off. Kind of a fun one. Again, like all the flying fish variations, it's a great little punctuation after a pause, which is what a really solid shred needs. So have fun with that one, and I'll challenge you a little bit tomorrow. Thanks a lot.